This is my first trip to the desert. Absolutely amazing. Saw my first cactus, saw my first mountain ranges, all that kind of stuff. It was really, really beautiful out here. As you can see, I mean, we're overlooking a beautiful canyon right now, mountains in the backdrop, and this is absolutely wonderful. And it's just kind of golf, you just don't get the experience anywhere else. Hey Dean, how you
Evan,
doing today?
How are you?
Good to see you.
Welcome out.
Thank you very much. It's beautiful out here.
It is beautiful. Why don't you hit a few balls and we'll go out and play a few holes today.
Sounds great.
All right, thanks Kip.
Dean Ballard, being the head professional out here, is obviously very knowledgeable about this golf course and really helped me along the way. Helping me, you know, what targets to aim for off the tee boxes, and what size of the green to play for and whatnot. But yeah, he definitely helped me out and he's definitely a very good player in his own right. So it was a real treat to be able to come out here today.
Y'all warm, Kevin?
I'm ready to go.
All right, let's head to the first tee.
Sounds great.
Kevin is my guest today. I'd like for you to have honors.
Thank you very much.
Enjoy yourself.
Very simply, pay attention to what side of the tee box you're lining up on. Out here, the fairways do run out. They do move, you know, kind of serpentine almost. So on good drives, could run out of fairway. Not that it's not out there. It's just that you really have to be able to work the ball around out here on some of the holes, which is great because, you know, you want to come out here and have some character to the golf course, and that's really what this course offers you. Nice.
Thank you.
The boulders is absolutely beautiful.
Isn't it beautiful? Jay Morse has done a great job of designing the golf course with the beautiful Sonoran desert background. He's got a great set of tees for you. He's got the fairways are nice and wide, and then he tightens it up as you get close to the green with bunkers and there's washes.
Wow, this is amazing. Absolutely amazing. So are you private only? Or?
Well, you know what? We do have 36 holes and we rotate on a daily basis so the members and the resort guests can play both
golf courses. Oh, so anybody can come out here and play.
Exactly.
You don't have to pay the membership dues and the fees and all that.
Nope.
You can just come out to sunny Phoenix and play all the golf you want.
Enjoy the weather, and people come out here and they're just amazed at the scenery and the wildlife that's out here. There's bobcats, there's coyotes, there's javelinas, which is a wild pig, and they just amazed when they see this.
Just as long as I don't see any snakes out here, I'll be all right.
Just stay out of the desert and you'll be fine.
All right. So what do we got here?
We're about 230 yards out. There is a little wash that goes through here. It has some water in it, so pretty much need to carry the ball to the green from here.
All right, let's hit this.
All right. Nice shot.
Thank you.
That'll work well.
Very nice.
Thank you.
One thing I did notice is it's fair for every type of golfer. Whether you're a PGA Tour player or if you're just the Sunday golfer, it doesn't really matter, because you're going to have a blast out here. The course is very forgiving, very fair. Of course, it can be definitely challenging from the back tees. It's risk reward a lot of times, which is what Jay Morse is known for. Reachable par fours, kind of try and bait you into going for the green. But then again, though, that's where they put all the hazards and the bunkers. So it's definitely, you know, it's one of those courses you can really think your way around and do really well on. But if you get a little risky, you know, you can pay the price for it. Working the balls into the greens from the fairway, the greens have slopes in them, so you don't necessarily have to aim at the hole to get the ball to go to the hole, which is what's really neat. The green reading was different because ball tends to break towards the valley. I didn't expect that when my putt broke away from the hole and actually broke up the hill on that one hole. I still don't know how that happened, but it did. That was definitely the most interesting thing I saw today.
All right, Kevin. You're going to need to, aiming point here is going to be that 150 pole out there with a little bit of a draw.
Okay.
All right. Nice ball.
Thank you. Oh, that's real nice there. Oh, nice. The minis here are first class, and the staff here is absolutely wonderful. Very friendly, they're willing to help you out no matter what you needed. They have everything here that you'd ever want, from tennis courts to the beautiful rooms, the finest dining you can imagine. So I'm definitely looking forward to my next couple days out here.